with our weekly menu for our family of 10. Last week we had chicken enchiladas, beef goulash, and big breakfast for dinner. Now to get that board taken down and cleaned up for another week. Our menu is going to be a fall potluck at church, homemade pasties, carnita tacos, spare ribs and mashed potatoes, pizza casserole, Izzy's making chicken fajitas, and I'm out of town on Saturday, so that means they can eat out. Now to get our board hung up and we're ready for another week.